Since Bob Mack won the first Open World Championship in 1974, meeting a later has aspired to become an International World Champion.
This year, the Open World Championship title goes to 2005 champion Sail on Top Wizards, written by Belgian Spinat Funk and overcoached by Damien Leysenat.
Take a look at the big screen, you will notice that that is your book champion, the $100,000 Oakland Championship Shootout. It was held on Thursday night. That robot there, ladies and gentlemen, putting on top, putting the 2012 NRHA Oakland World Champion. Congratulations.
Sail on Top Wizards was brought over from a stable at 2340 horses specifically for this year's competition for the shootout. He's had an extremely successful show career under Fox Racing and has earned a total of $213,000 in NRHA lifetime earnings. They won the first ever NRHA Derby Junior Level 4 Open Championship in 2009. A score of 228.5. Among other things, he was co-champion of the Italian Ring in 2011, and he has earned countless awesome trophies in the past year. This year, they earned more than $72,000 to claim the NRHA Open World Championship title, as well as the awards and the accolades. Sail on Top Wizards by Wizard Tech out of the Mississippi Honor in Mississippi. And the most outstanding thing, they're not funk, has presented awards all the way up to the World Champion title for three consecutive years. He was World Champion in Great Sunburst in 2010, 2011, and that same horse, Great Sunburst, in 2012, and whether or not Scott is unofficial, the NRHA non-pro world champion, which is over my very long time. That is a success story. Congratulations to that. Congratulations to Damien Leysenat.
Somewhere out there, Sally Brown is smiling tonight. Shortly before she passed away back in 2007, That would be the first ever.